Sorry. Alrighty. I'm Jess McKnight. I'm a technician one at Colorado Highlands in Fleming, Colorado. I'm a troubleshoot technician who climbs towers when they're faulted out. And I graduated in 2017, and before I graduated, I had a job with GE, which was really cool. I'm very fortunate for it. I went to Sterling High School through elementary and Sterling High and everything, and didn't really know what I was gonna do once I got out of high school. So took a tour of this program, and the rest is history. I came in as a freshman not knowing anything about electricity or anything like that. But Jim and Jason did a really good job at teaching you from the basics all the way up to very tough stuff. The first year, it's a little tough, but it just stick through it, and it's worth it in the long run. Even if you don't know anything about electricity or the industry and how that works, they do a really good job at teaching you the fundamentals all the way to the most experienced stuff. We had this class, it's called 110, and it's a circuit board building and schematic. You draw schematics and create your own schematics. We started out from a blank board, completely blank, put terminal blocks, breakers, power supplies, just about everything you can put on there, and just created something from nothing and made it into a very good running machine. It's fun. I wake up every morning saying, all right, what are we gonna go do today? It's always something new and exciting.